Give it up for Jannat!
In 2002, life was simple. I was just 5 years old living in Gujarat with my parents.
I was just 2 years old and new to this world.
They were good people, a loving mother and a father who cared for me.
I still remember the love in their eyes for each other.
I could have never imagined our family being torn apart until the riots in Gujarat happened. For 3 days, India lived in terror and fear.
There was violence and bloodshed between Hindus and Muslims all around us.
But this wouldn't stop my parents from taking care of me, and it costed my mother's life.
My brother and I lost both our parents through all the hatred.
Being Muslim, we were always living in fear after that event.
As Hindus, for Muslims, we were always targets, always bullied. So we left when I turned 17.
At first chance, my father took me away to America from the world surrounded by those people. It's been 2 years since I started college here in America. And although I understand my dad's resentment of Muslims, my friends are like my second family and really opened my eyes to the good in people. After all these years, I'm ready to give up the anger I've held on to my whole life and live freely.
It's my first year in college, and my overprotective brother is super nervous. He's always taking care of me, selflessly putting my life before his own. And although I love him for it, I'm still anxious to start this new journey of freedom in my life.
Today,
I start with something new.
Take them.
part of me has been missing all this time. I think I'm falling in.
Pooja, who is this?
This is Rehan.
What? Rehan? Get away from that Muslim right now.
What did he say to you? Rehan, you can never see this Hindu again.
Can't see him anymore.
We need to back off. Get out of our country.
We should teach you a lesson.
If you mess with them, you mess with me.
Let's go.
Rehan, I can't believe you stood up for me like that. I was wrong about you. Please, forgive me.
There's no need to apologize. Whatever they said was wrong.
I was wrong. If you love someone so much that you would risk your life for them, I will love them too.
Thank you, Dad. You don't know how much this means to me. Pooja!
Go ahead. I never wanted to hurt you. I just wanted to give you the best life possible, and I see now that's what Rehan. Go. Be happy and live your life.